Hey guys, Dan from Game Hunger here, and today I'm going to show you how to make a combination lock for Minecraft. So as you can see, I have all these levers here, and if I hit the correct ones, the door will open, but if I have all of them or one wrong, the door will be closed. Like that. So I'll show you how to build this quick. So I'll just start off by building the base here. Okay, so then what you want to do is put the levers, so every other block. Okay, and on the other side of the levers, you want to put the torches like this. And then, of course, you just want to put a door down right here. Like that. Okay, so now, as you can see, the levers will shut off the torches on the other side of the block. So now I gotta pick which ones will open the door. So I'll just have it like that one, I'll just have these two, and then this one. So to do that, all you have to do is put redstone like this, out a couple blocks, that should be good. Okay, and then same thing for over here. Okay, and then what you want to do, on the ones you don't want to work with, you want to put two blocks out like this. Okay, and put a torch here and here. And then just put redstone from that torch to that torch. Okay, so now what you want to do, at the end of these, you want to put a repeater. So you don't need to click it, just put a repeater like this. Okay, and now you want to get redstone from here all the way out here, and you want to combine all these together like this. And then of course you want to connect it to the door. Okay. So now you have it like that. Okay. So everything is good. And all you have to do is invert the signal here. Like this. Okay, so now if I click these, the door will open, and if I click one of these, the door will shut. So that is how to make a combination lock in Minecraft. This map is downloadable in the description. Subscribe for more, and thanks for watching.